This is it, Jennifer. Your big break in TV. Welcome to prime time, bitch.
Kong. Kong. Freestyles, man. Lord forgive me. Lord forgive me. P.O., please don't violate me. This is just about my past. But check my life. Seeing this rap shit these days, niggas dancing, niggas singing. I don't hate, I love creativity, but this is the dance my niggas do. It's called the kitchen. You feel me? Like, I can't explain how you do the kitchen, but you can cop a chicken and that's how you learn how to do the kitchen. You feel me? So, keep my eye. I'm in the kitchen. I'm in the kitchen. Do the kitchen. Do the kitchen, whip, lean, raw, sweat, lock, comb. I've been in the kitchen since 8 a.m. 8:30, this bitch still ain't locking. Call pop. I'm trying to be iced out like hockey. Shit. And I ain't never ran off on the plug. That's some rapper shit. You run off on the plug where I'm from, then stitching cord
will be around your neck and you will die.
Check it, I'm in the kitchen. Do the kitchen. Lean, rock, whip it, lock. I've been in this bitch since 8 a.m. It's 8:30 and it still ain't locked. Hip hop. What the fuck is going on? Trying to be iced out like hot. Do the kitchen. I'm in the kitchen. Bang. 28 bought that. I pray 37 come back. But shit, I'll be straight with 30. No time that these crackers give me. BET, come and see how my niggas live. I'm in the kitchen. Do the kitchen. Lean, rock. With lock. I've been in this bitch since 8 a.m. It's 8:30. This bitch still ain't locked. Call pop. I'm trying to be iced out like hockey. Why the fuck this shit ain't locking? Understand this. Real niggas trying to be a chemist. And I don't have a blemish. See my face off. Nick Cage, John Travolta. This my coach, hip hop, lean rock, bitch, I'm in the kitchen. So all my real niggas, do the kitchen. Betty Crocker, Green Giant, Aunt your mama, canned goods, stove, refrigerator, all that shit be in the kitchen. So all my niggas do the kitchen. But if your ass get caught doing the kitchen, you better keep it real. Don't start snitching. Bitch niggas and snitch niggas. You will never sip a drink with rich niggas. Do the kitchen. I'm in the kitchen. And I'm a rapper. But I'm in the kitchen. Like Granny, that good grub on Sunday. But at the same time, that shit prepared for a Monday, a Tuesday, a Wednesday, a Thursday, a Friday. Saturday we G5, Sunday we PJ. And I would never break the code. Real niggas hit the road from Atlanta to Alabama through the kitchen.